watch me bleed it till I give in. Shaking body onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches. Tripping over myself, aching, begging you to come out. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches.
So today I have a very exciting video for you guys. It is my winter morning routine, and yeah, of course I live in California, so it's not really that winter, but it actually has been a little chilly in California, so go California for slight weather adjustments. Without further ado, let's dive right into this video, and let's try to get this video to 35,000 thumbs up. Come on, thumb it up. Let's do this. Awake in the morning, I just, you know, play with my stuffed animals. And yes, I do sleep with Olaf. You know what? You were never too old to sleep with a stuffed animal. Am I right, ladies? Then the next thing I do, obviously, is go on my phone. I love Snapchat. I'm so obsessed. If you do not have me on Snapchat, what are you doing? Go add me right now. I'm so obsessed. I love all the filters. And of course, I always creep on you guys, so make sure you're following me on Twitter. All my links will be inside of the description box. And I also love to blast music, so I always connect my Bluetooth to my speaker, and then I just listen to my music and like jam out all morning. And you know, can you guess what I'm gonna do next? Can you guess? Did you guess yet? Scrolling on Snapchat and playing with the filters. Of course, you guessed correctly. Let me know what your favorite Snapchat filter is so far. My favorite is definitely this one, and then the rainbow one. It's just so cute, so fun. So let me know in the comments down below which one's your favorite. And yeah, then I just snuggle up with Olaf because he is definitely my cuddle buddy. And then I realize I should probably get out of bed. So I try my best to make up my bed every morning. Sometimes I suck at it. And this is what I like to call me making up my bed the lazy way, which is just this way. So if you're lazy like me, let me know in the comments down below if you do this too. Now, do not act like you guys do not dance inside of the mirror in the mornings, because I literally dance like no one's watching. I mean, hopefully nobody's watching. That would be really creepy. But I always dance in the morning and just jam out to my music. And then, I don't know if you guys know this, but I have a hot pink hoverboard. It's my favorite thing in the entire world. So I kind of like to play on that if I have time in the morning, which I'm doing right now. And then it is time for me to go take a shower. So I'm going to hoverboard my way to the bathroom. Let me know in the comments down below what you call them. I call them a hoverboard. Some people call them like gliders. I don't even know, but it's time for me to take my shower. Once I'm finished taking on my shower, this is my outfit of the day. The sweater is from Brandy Melville. The little bralette is from Urban Outfitters, and my pants are by Lululemons. And then I'm just doing my makeup. I will have my everyday fall makeup routine linked down below, because I literally did the exact same look. So yeah, if you want to see that, you can watch it down below. And I always like to sleep with my hair in braids, just because it's so much easier and there's no damage on my hair. Let me know in the comments down below if you guys want a like hair tutorial on how I braid my hair, because it saves me so much time in the morning. So that is the completed makeup look, and then I'm just going to take out my hair and just unbraid it. And look, it's so effortless. Didn't have to do anything, didn't even have to brush out my hair. It's a good time. So yeah. There's me dancing around, and then once that is done, it is time for me to go on my way. Can you guys guess right now where you think I'm going to be going? Take a guess. I'll let you guess. I'm sure most of you guys are already guessing correctly. Yes, I'm going to Starbucks. You know, what better way to start off your day without Starbucks, right? So I'm just going to Starbucks, and let me know in the comments down below what you guys usually get in the morning time for Starbucks. I really like their little egg sandwich thing. It's pretty good. And this lady gave me a golden ticket. I'm like, thank you. I really appreciate you. Thank you, lady. And the current Starbucks hot drink, holiday drink, that I'm drinking is the chestnut latte. It's so good, guys. If you haven't tried it, try it. And if you have tried it, let me know in the comments down below what you think about it, because it's so good. It's so amazing. I'm drinking it right now. It's amazing. Lately, I've been really into taking higher quality Instagram pictures, so make sure you guys are following me on Instagram. That link will be inside of the description box as well. And yeah, I'm just taking nice pictures. So there you go. That's my morning routine. So that is all for my winter morning routine. I really hope that you guys enjoyed it. I know you love the routine video, so give this video a big old thumbs up if you want me to do a night routine, because my night routine is awesome. I usually take like bubble baths and stuff, and then I just stay on my phone all night. So let me know in the comments down below, and thumb up this video if you guys want that next. Also, I don't know if you guys know this, but I am in a web series called Makeup Call. It is on the I Love Makeup YouTube channel. I will have it linked down below. You guys should totally check it out and watch it. I'll have the whole playlist linked down below, and you guys should go watch it. I play a character named Courtney. It was super fun being on set. Courtney is crazy, she's hilarious, and she's super clumsy and kind of gullible, so you guys should totally check out my character and then go comment on some of the videos and let me know what you guys think. New episodes come out every single Friday, so make sure you subscribe to I Love Makeup's channel so you guys can watch Courtney. Bye, guys!